Rogers strikeout to end the game. And indeed, Brett Cecil picks up his first big league save. Big.
Had some speed and some production.
Oh, he chases that wicked breaking ball there. CB to first in the lead. Strikeout for Brett Cecil. A leadoff walk followed by a double, and then he strikes out the side. Boston is lucky.
Doesn't get a lot of attention.
Bonifacio from shallow right. Gonzalez is out one down.
But he keeps pitching like that, he's going to get a lot of attention.
Out to Summers. Dyer strikes out. Cecil makes quick work of the first two. He faces here under Summers. Stature. Swing and a miss. He strikes him out. He strikes out. Two throws nine pitches in the inning and retires the side in order. Bouncing ball. DeRosa at second. Gets a big hop and Cecil gets out of it. The Rockies have left eight.
Just one out. That's David Wright. Dominic Brown at the plate. He strikes out on three pitches. Brett Cecil, whose career has just taken off since going to the bullpen, gets the strikeout. And it's
ball is driven toward the alley in right center, and Rajay makes the catch. The inning is over. Right here on Sportsnet. Never gives you the kind of right. Cecil with back-to-back strikeouts here in the ninth. Cecil strikes out the side in the ninth. Kobe Ellsbury strikes out to end the inning. And he gets out. Hafner strikes out against Cecil. Come on, and missed. Two big strikeouts for Cecil. He got the guys that he was supposed to get.